Hey, this is Greg Martin of the Kentucky Ad Hunters, also with Rufus Huff, and you may have heard my work through the Mighty Jeremiahs with Jimmy Hall. Here today to show you a little bit about my playing style and some of the things that we learned from growing up in Kentucky. And got my 58 Les Paul here for you, and got it plugged into a nice Marshall, so we're going to be hanging out. My style, basically, I mean, growing up in Kentucky, we do have a lot of country music, we have a lot of bluegrass, we have a lot of gospel, but being right in the middle of an area kind of trapped between Chicago and the South, the Delta, there was a lot of radio that we grew up with, like WSAC out of Nashville, which was like a blues station, an R&B station, so we grew up on a real steady diet of blues, and of course, blues is a big part of what I do, you know, I mean. I mean, that's a really important part. Of course, being from Kentucky, you're going to encounter what we call thumb picking, you know. Which is a style that was born out of Muhlenberg County, about an hour from where I live now in Glasgow. But also, I mean, there again, the blues. You mix the blues and the country, you kind of get that happy little thing, you know. Picking into it. Thank you.